Hi everybody, I've got COVID at the minute, so I'm a bit bored at home. Finally starting to feel a bit better, then feel worse and feel better, so I'm bored and I decided to get 2mm diamonds and see if they would break if I hit it with a hammer. Now usually I'm avoiding hitting the diamonds with a hammer when working on jewellery or with jewellery, but yeah, why not? I'll give it a go. So, the question is, can you smash a diamond with a hammer? And we're going to find out. We're going to find out twice because I do it twice. As a side note, don't try this at home. And if you do, make sure you've got goggles on. So it did smash very easily, with the point up. The point didn't my hammer though, and obviously I'm going to have to replenish out the hammer so the dint doesn't go on any other future work. And the curiosity didn't stop there, so I'm going to do it again. Another 2mm diamond. I think I'm going to try and do it with the point facing down. Obviously, it means that the face of the diamond is on an angle, but we'll give it a go. Take a look. The answer is yes, you can smash a hammer with a diamond, or a diamond with a hammer.